Last year in Latrobe Valley in Victoria, the Hazelwood mine caught fire. It took 45 days and 7,000 volunteer firefighters
to control that blaze.
Throughout that time, the Latrobe Valley was blanketed in carbon monoxide and toxic ash. The country fire authority then had a bill of $18 million.
Of $18 million!
That was just the beginning.
Responsible for the fire!
So much cost cutting in the name of profiteering had resulted in virtually no capacity to manage that fire.
It was foreseeable. The company was completely negligent.
Since that time,
11 people have died. A public inquiry has found that Engie's negligence contributed to those deaths.
To that community, Engie has spent $250
million on lobbyists at UN COP21.